I was out of town Monday in North Alabama, and I got a phone call from my wife. Somebody had kicked in the back door, came into our home. Here's our armoire. They pulled clothing out of it looking for money or jewelry or other items of value. They went through our nightstand, and you can see against this opposite wall, we had a TV mounted on the wall. They had the tools to quickly and easily take it. But I think the most egregious thing that happened is that they took our dog. We have a 2-year-old Maltipoo that's a part of our family. We're hopeful through this broadcast and others that folks will become aware that Lucy's missing and can help us find her.